the Turkish Navy operates four Barbaros-class frigates. The first two ships, the F-244 and the F-245, were built in Germany, and the last two, the F-246 and F-247, were built in Turkey with German assistance. The Barbaros-class frigates are considered one of the most modern frigates of the Turkish Navy. The Barbaros-class is part of the MEKO group of modular warships, in this case the MEKO 200 design. The ships have a full displacement of about 3,350 tons, a length of 116.7 meters, a width of 118 meters, a beam of 14.8 meters, and a draft of 4.25 meters. The crew includes 24 officers and 156 enlisted men. The stern-based helipad supports one medium-lift Navy helicopter or similar. Barbaros-class frigates feature anti-ship surface warfare, anti-submarine warfare, and anti-aircraft warfare capabilities. The ship is fitted with a Mark 41 Mode 8 vertical launch system for firing 16 sea sparrow surface-to-air missiles. There are two Mark 141 quad launchers for 8 RGM-84 harpoon anti-ship missiles. The main gun fitted forward is a Mark 45 Mode 1 lightweight gun. It can fire 16 to 20 rounds a minute for a maximum range of 13 nautical miles. There are Oerlikon controversy Zenith 25mm closing weapon system mounted on the vessel, provide close point defense against anti-ship missiles and other incoming missiles and rockets. The four-barrel closing weapon system has a rate of fire of 3,400 rounds a minute and a maximum range of 2 kilometers. For anti-submarine warfare, there are two Mark 32 cheaper torpedo launch tubes firing lightweight torpedoes, including Mark 44, Mark 46, Stingray, and A244S. On April 3, 2018, a contract was signed between Havelsan Joint Venture and the Secretariat for Defense Industry regarding the Barbaros-class frigate mid-life upgrade project. Project includes a heavy upgrade, which including new weapon systems, a new combat management system, new radars and sensors, replacing current mast with an integrated mast and various upgrades. All four ships are included in this project. Expected finish year for our project is 2025. The Midlife Modernization Program projects to double the number of anti-ship missiles the vessel is equipped with, while also replacing it by locally designed and produced Atmaca anti-ship missiles. Substitution of the Oerlikon Sea Zenith closing weapon systems with one Phalanx and one Arselsan Gogdenis closing weapon system. Change the existing tactical combat management system with Havelsan B6 combat management system and adopt a 127mm main gun to the frigates. With significant upgrades, the Barbaros-class is expected to be the stern bunch of the Turkish Navy both now and in the future.